Hi, this is Richard here from Quicklink. Really excited today to be talking to you about the Quicklink Create, available as both cloud and on-premises using the SDS 410 platform. We'll also be talking about the 250 again. All three of these are utilizing the NVIDIA Maxine product range. So AI technology, wonderful stuff there. All these were really designed around what was happening in COVID-19, the broadcasters getting issues with bringing in more contributions. These people weren't in a structured environment. You know, the lighting had issues, the audio had issues, there was issues with people looking down at speaker notes and not looking at the cameras. So how are we going to deal with these? All these were dealt with using the Maxine library, the AI technology in there, inside there, that allowed us to correct all these variables. So we dealt with teleprompt, using the eye contact stuff, that sorted that out. We dealt with the audio issues where we had the background noises, gain single click, that was sorted for us. Then the third one was how we were going to deal with people in the shot. They were out of shot, they're moving all over the place like I am here. All that again, there was a filter in there, we dealt with it, we turned the AI on, it discovered the face, bang, they were dead central in the shot to create that perfect production for what the broadcasters were looking at.